All supervisors, mission terminated. Turn immediately. All supervisors turn immediately.
I'm quite impressed you've to stay alive up and down.
And you seem to be doing a pretty good job of looking at yourself. How about helping it?
I have no intention of helping.
Because we're nothing but pawn all this?
In a manner of speaking, you are. Our employers want a detailed analysis of the sea beings which were created through infection by the T-virus.
You're saying that they deliberately sent in a military you'd be butchered by their creations?
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out. We were only required to collect live data for subjects.
Ah!
Another mute!
Thank you.
Carlos.
Jill, listen very carefully. Planning on launching a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks. The explosion will be powerful enough to destroy everything.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. I heard it straight from a supervisor. Come, we have to hurry. There isn't much time left.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You're still wandering around.
Nikolai? So you want to get out of here alone? Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survive. Since I'm the only one who knows what happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing bonus.
Then why me? I'm not on their payroll.
They were eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but there's a reward to be collected upon the confirmation of your death.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in the treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Thank you. Jill! Jill, where are you? If you can hear transmission, respond immediately!
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Checking system. Checking data. Warning, there is not an hour to activate the system.
Thank you.
System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
I guess we're all set.
All right then, we're out of here.
Oh no.
It's here. It's Tucko.
President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled the battle of termination is the best course of action for the stream situation have since. Based on that, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off them. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000. Our hearts go out to the poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Resident Evil.